What I do and the war that I'm involved in is about changing systems of thought. And people that are part of the old guard, the power structure, do not like it when you mess with that, as it turns out.
These are complicated issues. Human beings are complicated. We don't have it all figured out when it comes to these issues, you know, these social issues we're dealing with. And there's, and the response to an attempt to talk about any of it can't be quiet because you're awful. And I'm gonna call you awful, I'm gonna try to get you canceled, and I'm gonna try to publicly humiliate you. And it's happening now. It's one thing for it to happen to people like us who are out there professionally, but it's happening to, you know, civilians.
And I was canceled. I think we counted 22 times the press have tried to cancel me. And first I was a racist, transphobic, anything they threw at me, but it didn't work. And I went, wait a minute, these are who I thought were, you know, the good guys. And I experienced the exact opposite.
We've got a media, frankly, that's driven by profits in how do we get the highest ratings, how do we get the most clicks in media, and especially when you've got newsrooms that have been moved into the entertainment divisions of these massive media corporations, the news becomes entertainment. And what is entertaining? Well, drama and conflict sells.